a Saturday stream for y'all. I haven't been on the last 2 days with internet issues. I figured we will do this today. Why not do a little racing? I'm a race fan. NASCAR's on that, you know. I don't have the game though. I'm gonna wait till the second one comes out in September. So for now, we're just gonna play some Project Cars, and yeah, we're gonna play Project Cars. Get that going. To see how that goes. It's gonna be fun. I'm not the best, but it's gonna be fun. So, give me 1 second to do this. Okay. All right. Already. I'm a little rusty at this game, so that's okay. I haven't played this game in a while. I used to play it all day, and then I jumped games. So I've already qualified. I think I'm still in the pole. Yeah, still in the pole for this race. So, that wasn't a bad qualifying session. This is the Formula B cars. This is what I'm currently in my career mode. Tires are cold. This first turn's gonna be crazy. I play with a controller. I don't have a steering wheel. Right now. So this is all controller. Yeah, that might probably not gonna count. The first time. Let's see. See if I get this chat working. Yeah. because it had pit stops on everything. Yeah, it's a really fun game. I mean, there's all kinds of different vehicles you can run. This is just what I've chosen for this season on the career mode. It's Formula B. I was in, I forget what they were, but it was like more or less endurance racing, which is like the 24 hours of Le Mans and like 12 hours. I think they raced 12 hours at Road America. But that's how they changed it up this season. It's not lame. I like to have pit stops turned on. Makes it more challenging. race is over. Terrible. The back ends just keep coming around on them. Let's do this. But no, I like the game. It's fun. It's got a variety of different vehicles to drive. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah. View my contracts. I don't know if I want to go there. Yeah, screw it. Cool. So we'll go quick race weekend and where are they at? Oh. We'll pick that car. See, we'll do. Let's do a 30-minute race. Road America. I like that track. This is a fun track. 14 turns, 4 miles in length.
Oh, Just got a long way to go back to the pit road. That sucks.
Yeah, that was a crappy lap. and wasn't really expecting all that to happen, but what are you gonna do?
Just get the car fixed and drive like hell. Say drive like hell. We're gonna drive like hell. This kid, bad races in real life. This is a bad race. Bad distance call. Yes. Whoop. my bad. I fired the shot. No grip. Why did I not check that? Now, if this is like NASCAR, oh yeah. Moving on. Seriously? Damn it. Lost the wheel. So, exit. We will just exit that race. They like the racetrack, though. I love Road America. It's just a fast, technical course. We'll change cars and we'll go back to Road America. Let's see. What do we could bring out bring out those. That'd be fun. Let's see. What do we want to bring out? We could do the BMW, the Class 3. What's the Mustang? Oh, that's not the one I was thinking. This is a BMW. I've raced BMWs on here. See the... Yeah, we'll do that one. And yes, we will keep it at 39 opponents. since we destroyed the last car and lost the wheel, change cars though.
Thank you.
That's better than the little section. It's like catching them in firm room. Let's peel off.
Yeah, the pit stops are definitely not like NASCAR. Got the 15. Happens when you're determined to get back up to the front. Back up to 8, this should put us back in 5th, that's it. Breaking slows up. We'll get him. We'll get his punishment. And just like that. I wasn't too satisfied with that pass. That's okay. We're at the halfway mark. First 15 minutes wasn't too bad. Then we gotta finish. We gotta finish strong and chase him down. Just that corner. That corner gets me every freaking lap. That was a quick lap. I'm going to play Bruin Catcher. Yeah, we'll get him.
We'll get him to the rest of this lap or early next lap. He's only 2 seconds ahead. That didn't help at all.
We're just going to retire the car. But we will go have some fun. We will do this. We will go race the go-karts. Just for fun. Give me 1 second. Let's go race the go-karts. They're at the very top. Where is this one? 250. This one. Start last, just for fun. Alright, we'll start last in this one. 15 laps, yeah. I want to check something real quick. Yeah, I know the blue screen's annoying, but I just want to look at something real fast. Oh well. Go kart racing. Oh crap. Oh shoot. Little prick. Oh! Back to the track. These are 250cc's. The other ones are slower. These are more fun. Oh, what the hell? These are more fun. I love these little things. They're so quick. Like, we're running 140. 150. Oh, shoot. I always like to challenge myself. I'll put 40 total in here, and then I'll try to see how many I can lap in a race. Do it. Hard on the brake. What? Frick. Why don't you do it? Week. Fifth? Yep. Not a problem, fifth. Five low. Oh, crap. My bad. My bad. Didn't mean to bump him. He was just in the way. Don't stay off of him. There we go. Now, we got about 10 laps. Let's see how many cars we can lap. Down the front stretch. Gee. These little cars don't turn very quick. What they look like without the body. It's hauling. Oh, okay. Probably gonna slide for him across the track. What happens when you go hard? Oh. Dang it. I think I messed up my steering. I think the steering's off now. Wouldn't surprise me, but I think it's off. Nope, still straight now. Went to that corner way too hard. I keep all four on the track. Shoot. You think you're going to be clear when you tap me? Give me one quick second. I'm on. Give me 1 minute. I want to see something real fast. I won't. Kind of want to wait till September for the new NASCAR game, but I can play NASCAR a lot better than I can this one. Why is it going to show me a preview? Oh, it's not. Well, that was easy. Hopefully it won't take forever to download. It probably will, but yeah. Alright, let's finish this. I think we might just... I might go to Grand Theft Auto. It's gonna get the fall. So we will do this. Nope, we went very top. Close that.